It's a fully cooked salmon fillet, sockeye, wild sockeye salmon fillet from Sprouts that I cooked at 400 degrees for 15 minutes. And it is full of these white worms that, as you can see, are still quite alive. I don't believe I will ever buy salmon from Sprouts again.